गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास 11. दिस इज सविता वर्मा एंड क्लास टुडे लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर सेकंड फ्रीडम. दैट इज नाउ टुडे लेट अस स्टार्ट द टॉपिक नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव लिबर्टी. लिबर्टी मीन्स द फ्रीडम ऑफ आवर व्यूज, और यू कैन से फ्रीडम एज एब्सेंस ऑफ एक्सटर्नल कंस्ट्रेंट्स, and freedom as the expansion of opportunity to express oneself. So negative and positive freedom is of two type, negative and positive, or freedom and liberty both are the parallel to each other. Means liberty means the freedom in your views, your opinion, and basically positively freedom means freedom in our all expect social freedom, society freedom, political freedom, all these freedom. So, and it also needed because to develop overall personality of an citizen. So, let us talk about the positive liberty. Liberty is of two types, negative and positive. Positive liberty basically means that where there is no external authority can interfere. Right? It is our own wish. No one can interfere in that field. It's our decision only. The existence of minimum area of interference is the recognition that human nature and human dignity need an area where the person can act unobstructed others. Means ये वो वाला field होता है जिसमें हम अपनी इच्छा से हमें life में क्या बनना है, क्या business करना है, क्या किस तरह से अपनी life को develop करना है. It is a पॉजिटिव लिबर्टी मीन्स नो वन, हम इसमें रिस्ट्रिक्शन पसंद भी नहीं करते और इसमें कोई हमारे व्यूज पर्टिकुलर पर्सनल व्यूज में कोई इंटरफेयर करता भी नहीं है. तो दैट इज वाई इट्स वेरी सिंपल एंड द मीनिंग इज ऑल्सो वेरी सिंपल दैट इट्स एब्सेंस फ्रॉम द एक्सटर्नल स्ट्रेन. राइट, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन एंड दैट इज नेगेटिव लिबर्टी. नेगेटिव लिबर्टी क्या होती है? वी नीड रिकोगनाइज दैट नेगेटिव लिबर्टी ट्रेडिशन आर्ग्यू फॉर एन innovable area of non-interference in which individual can express himself or herself. If the area is too small, then human dignity get compromised. Means negative liberty वो liberty होती है जब अगर हम पर कोई unnecessary के restrictions लगेंगे तो that will going to even harm to our dignity also. We may her ask the obvious question like, Is the choice of what clothes to wear in different school situation, means school, playing field, office, a choice that belong to the minimum area and therefore that one that cannot be interfered with by external authority. Suppose if we want to join the school, we have to follow the uniform which is going to be made by school, and we have to only use that particular uniform for that particular school. Means we are not free to choose our type or our own interest views and costume for that particular institution. So it is even it is authorized by the CBSE or other government boards. So this is, if anybody is going to interfere in that one person needs to wear some private costume or its personal costume in that school, so it is disturbance in the negative liberty. So negative liberty argument are in responsible to the question over what area am I the master. Means where should we can follow our views and where should we not, because at each and every platform we are going to follow our news views, then sometime in a negative liberty it may cause to damage to our as well as our institutional dignity. So it is concerned with explaining the idea of freedom from which we should get freedom. Okay class, we will discuss.